Ulindila pema mkopozi ye mnyana wam kelele uyashaza na mza ulindila pela manya uza.
Langa is the first Cape Town township. People were moved from the District 6, Kensington, and then they came to stay in Langa. Langa has got a big problem of unemployment. People are not employed in Langa. They need help, they need work, and they also need to be educated, some of them, because they left school very young to look for work. If something can be done for them so that they can be educated and be out of poverty. This place was going to be closed down because of the few children then who were attending the crèche. And then the municipality decided to close the crèches. So our reverend in our church then decided to open the crèche. He introduced this to us, interviewing us one by one. Do you want to work with children? Do you have love for children? Because I would like to open crèche for young children so that they don't run around in the township doing nothing. A lot of unemployment here. Some of them do afford, but also we can't chase a child away if she doesn't pay school fees, because the child must be at school. Some of them, they don't get meals at home. So that is why we can't turn them away if they don't have school fees. Everything in the building is old, from the kitchen to the classroom. The toilets also for the children need to be renovated. Also in the kitchen, we need a stove, because the stove we have is very old. The garden is very important because that is fresh food. We wash it, then we peel, and then we prepare for the children. If we can have a place where we can help us a lot in the garden, so that the soil is strong enough to carry the seeds. 2 years back, we had a lot of burglar in here, coming in, taking all the things. We started from the scratch. Otherwise, we don't have a security, like somebody who's looking after the building. It's just that the alarm. If we can have more staff in each and every class, it will be much easier for us. But we don't have enough money to pay the staff. We can be happy if we can have our own transport so that we can collect the children to come to our school, as we can see that we are the darling of Langa community. To people out there, I would like to say to you, if you can help us, we appreciate that. I love what I'm doing because I love children, and I don't want to see children without education. The time we belong to it now needs education. And if we start now to educate them, they will have a better future. Thank you very much.